How close in you can get on this thing?